Is there anything else that you would like to do in your life?
Oh, I'd like to do another great role. Something I enjoy very much is celebrity autobiography. I'm at the Triad Theater in New York, and I've done it in East Hampton at Guildhall. Brooke Shields and Christie Brinkley and Tova Feltzschuh, and the first time I did it, I continued to play Elizabeth Taylor and read from her autobiography. At the same time, someone is reading Eddie Fisher from his autobiography, and someone is reading from Debbie Reynolds. It's the same love triangle, but you're getting it from all their points of view.
Okay.
And Alec Baldwin played Richard Burton to my Liz Taylor. Can I tell you, he does the best Richard Burton